my name is Kyle Bryant, and I have Friedreich's ataxia. I live in Sacramento, California, and I'm here for the FARA Symposium this weekend and the FARA Energy Ball. We're all here coming together to raise some money to find a cure for Friedreich's ataxia.
Tell me a little about what it's like to live with Friedreich's ataxia. A lot of people don't know what ataxia is.
Yeah, well, I was diagnosed with Friedreich's ataxia when I was 17. I had no idea there was such thing as Friedreich's ataxia. Until then, it started affecting my balance and coordination. That's the main symptom of FA. And it also has symptoms such as diabetes, scoliosis, and other heart complications. There's no treatment or cure for it at the moment, so when I was diagnosed, it was a really devastating situation where we're going, oh my gosh, you know, this crazy thing is happening to me. I don't know anything about it, and there's no treatment or cure. What's going on? How are we going to get around this in my life, you know? And so we started searching for answers, and one of those answers we found was FARA. And FARA had just started doing their collaborative research stuff in 1998, and now they've grown to fund over $2 million of research. We're hoping to fund $2 million of research this year by the end of the year, and it just keeps going from there, and there's some really significant advances that are being made in FA research right now, especially here at University of South Florida with Dr. Z and some of her colleagues.